Next is brought to you by Frontier Communications.
A Raleigh inventor says he's created a type of building material that will protect a home from fires, storms, and even bullets.
It's made of a special ceramic panel, and as our CBS North Carolina's Maggie Newland shows us, it's what's next.
We got great energy efficiency with the house, and we also have impact resistance.
First glance, it looks like any home under construction, but this house in Raleigh is the first of its kind.
Look like wood, but it's not wood. It's ceramic tile.
This will soon be David Mao's home, built for safety and energy efficiency by Raleigh company American Craftsman Inc. Edward Rubio runs the company and invented the ceramic-based panels the house is made of.
We're reducing the overall impact on the planet and at the same time protecting life and people.
The panels that make up the outer walls, floors, and roof of the home are designed not to burn, even when exposed to extremely high temperatures.
You have to resist 3 hours at 1,900 degrees. 1,900 degrees burns higher than a jet engine.
Yet the walls are designed to be flexible, too.
In some type of hurricane or tornado, the house flexes because it's all bolted and steel connections inside the house.
The panels, which don't absorb moisture, are also used for the roof, which should never need replacement. The house is built to save energy, using solar panels and geothermal energy. But Rubio says the panels themselves save energy too.
Instead of absorbing the heat like concrete or masonry or roof shingles, they all absorb the heat and make the structure hot. What we're doing is we're reflecting the heat off the structure so it doesn't penetrate, so it's very much harder to cool and heat the building.
Sure enough, on a day where temperatures in the sun were well above 90, the indoor temperature remained several degrees cooler.
I got 85 degrees.
Which David Mao says will save him money in the long run.
For a long run, it'll save me a lot on the energy bill.
For What's Next, Maggie Newland, CBS North Carolina.